Spreaders and pop it open. just to be, a lot of times batteries are still charged, we'll cut the power to them, but there's always people on the ground. So part of another safety for our safety is we pull a line off the truck and have it charged, so if there's any flame or anything happen, we put it out right away. So we're just simulating with one of our hoses on the side of the truck.
I don't understand.
K12 saws, so that saw breaks down, we can use another saw. So, all different techniques of doing stuff different ways.
How much pressure goes on those teeth? For me, the teeth itself, how much pressure goes on there?
The cutters can pretty much cut through almost anything, but there is lots of steel out there that they can't cut. Figure it out somehow. Certain jobs that we're doing, but